Now, why have we seen two Jewish synagogues? Well, this row house section originally was Jewish. The Japanese section originally south of Market by the Palace Hotel. The Japanese homes destroyed 06. The Japanese didn't rebuild downtown. They came here immediately. Then the Jewish community moved further towards the ocean. So literally the neighborhood changed hands right after the 06 earthquake. Here's another classic Edwardian. Remember I say they look like shoeboxes? There's a reason I'm pointing these out, which you'll find out down the road.